Then come on, listen to the tutorial and you will do it. Okay, so here it goes. Enjoy. Oh, and please note, I pasted every single layer. I'm very sorry, but I'm gonna put them this way. I'm gonna restore them. Now that I restored the changes, it's time to put new things on the picture of the header. I'm gonna save it this way a moment, and I'm gonna put the there you go. Bye.